Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
잊었네,
which means
I forgot in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
잊었네, 잊었네, 잊었네.
One more time.
잊었네, 잊었네, 잊었네.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.